Last day of May. I'm on my way to the mountains. First, it looks like I have a considerable scraping job ahead of me. This is kind of a nice pattern, though. Very decorative. See if I can even get in my door. There's some more pretty swirls. Lots of ice. Great. Well, here I am back at 11 Mile Canyon. A little foggy today. It's still really pretty. Sun's gonna burn this fog off soon. So I don't think I have to worry about it ruining my day. In the canyon, cruising past the osprey's old home. I did not happen to see him up there today. Maybe I'll spot him further up the canyon fishing along the river. A lot of people ask me why I come to this canyon all the time. I guess it's kind of a matter of return on investment. I come here, I know I'm gonna get some good pictures. I could go further, up into the mountains and make a longer trip of it, but a lot of those trips are shutouts. And all I do is burn a bunch of gas. So, this is my favorite place to come. I know I'll see ospreys and eagles and hawks and probably even the great blue heron. Sometimes I see deer. Someday I know I'm gonna see a bear walking along the river here. But anyway, I'll get back to you when I see something. I have a great blue heron up here somewhere. I'm trying to sneak up on him. Got a couple of pictures from further back, but it was too far away and there wasn't enough light. And I saw him walk around this bend, so hopefully I'll get a shot. Wade through a bunch of deep grass and reeds. Now I'm soaking wet, frozen. I wasn't prepared for hypothermia on the 1st of June, but you never know what you're going to encounter in this canyon. Anyway, I will attempt to warm up and watch the river as I go down, and maybe we'll get another shot at it.